Okay, so this is the demo, or trial, for Far Cry Classic. Let's see how well it's held up. I don't know if they've made the graphics better or not, but let's have a look. Now, I've never actually played the first Far Cry. I'm not even that big of a fan of Far Cry. I liked Far Cry 3. But I didn't think Far Cry 3 was amazing. I thought Far Cry 2 was better than Far Cry 3. But I've never played the first one. Press start. Campaign, leaderboard, achievements. Let's have a look. Are subtitles on? Why are subtitles never on? Okay, I don't know how long the demo is going to be. Let's have a look. Let's play medium. Fort. Vehicles are really nice. They have guns, speed. Oh, I didn't get to read it. That's a little bit odd. Vehicles are really nice. Oh, yeah. Vehicles are really nice. They have guns, speed, and power. However, they will blow up, and I didn't get a chance to read it because they go too quick. The loading. Wow, hang on a minute. Dude, the sound is so quiet. There you go, turn the dialogue up. Jesus. So quiet. The game is very quiet. Okay, so this is the game. Obviously, this game came out in 2004. I'd say I've seen footage of the PC version. Okay, and I would say the PC version looks better already. Alright, let's turn the whole sound up, just in general. There you go. Let's hope that's loud enough. Okay, let's get off. Okay. It's me. Yeah, now the game's way too loud. Oh god. Wow. Okay, so. Present for you, buddy. It's a grenade. So yeah, obviously in this game, health doesn't regenerate or anything like that. Okay, that's like binoculars. That makes it single fire, pressing down on D-pad. RB throws a grenade. LB changes to a rock. X is reload, obviously. B is to crouch, A is to jump. How do you change weapons? This feels pretty old. Okay. ammo. Bit of health. This feels very old. The sound sounds very glitchy. I don't know if it's me. Hang on a minute. But I don't know, the sound sounds glitchy. I'm running through this, and oh my god, I don't know what the hell's wrong with that. The sound effects are very odd. Get to the fort ruins on top of the mountain.
Listen good. You should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can.
Yes, sir. I'm guessing that's it. Yeah, the sound is a bit glitchy. It's a bit bugged. The sound is like cutting in and out. Oh, I guess you can't be sneaky. Oh god. I don't know how I feel about this. It doesn't feel great. I'm gonna be honest. What's this? I don't know. There must be a way. I picked up a. How'd you change weapons? Set of controls. Fire. Cycle grenade. Iron sight scope. Cry vision. Hold Y to swap weapon. I'm doing that, but it isn't doing anything. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Now I can change weapon. It's just... Okay, I mean, I don't know, this seems a bit lazy. I mean, I've seen the PC version of this, and the PC version, not just graphically, but just looks a lot better than this.
You're much more likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Why is this freaking volume on the voices so quiet? Far Cry 3 had that issue. I could barely even hear the voices in Far Cry 3.
Well, whatever it is, you hear something?
Oh my god. Do you see that? Oh my, look at that animation. Wow. Wowie. I swear I picked a P90 out, but it won't let me... I don't know. I just picked up ammo for it, and I have no idea how to change to it. Nothing. Can't destroy them. You see, look, I'm picking ammo. I'm picking up ammo for the P90, but it. I can't change to it. Damn it. Which way are we going? Up here or down that, or that way? Let's go this way first. Did you hear that? Oh, balls. Oh. That AI is bad. What the hell? I slid down the mountain. This game has a bad thing of who the fuck is suiting me syndrome. It's hard to see where anyone is because of all the jungle. I mean, let's be honest here, this is pretty terrible. This, I'm not saying the PC version is, but this version of the game is pretty bad. Hello. You in, are you friendly? Don't think so. I'm pretty sure. Oh, what's this? Can I get on this? Oh, they're enemies. Oh, ah. Uh-oh. Almost dead. Health. What's this?
We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Wow, that voice acting is horrific. The voice acting wasn't very good, though, when games like this came out. Obviously, some games had good voice acting. But this is not one of them. Ooh, what the balls? Mortar strikes. Hello? There's a helicopter. Do we shoot it? Does this gun have... What does this gun have? Target locked. What the fudge? What's going on? This is awful. This is really bad.
Come on, Doyle. Anytime you're ready.
Be patient. I'm working on it.
What the hell just happened? Reese, are you not telling me you got to start from the beginning?
The mercenaries have established a communications facility.
Are you fucking insane?
By destroying the satellite dish.
Are you serious?
For you to escape, and then we can focus.
Oh god, this isn't good. This is bad. This is very bad. God, it's almost impossible to aim in this game. It's so stiff. It's ridiculous. Is there a car to quickly get back up there? When did this game come out? 2004? Jesus. This is really bad. Apparently I don't have a pistol anymore. Hmm. God damn. Oh, I'm dead again. I'm screwed. This is just awful. Well, I just picked up the sniper rifle. It won't let me. I'm pressing Y. I can't change to it. Oh. Hold LB. Are you serious? Oh my god. There we go. Wow. This gun has a cool sound, I guess. This gun's kind of cool, right? Right, there we go. Oof. Hold LB. I swear I was holding LB. Look, if you go to LB, it says cycle grenade. It doesn't say to change to weapon. Wow. It doesn't say hold to change to different weapons. God. Alright, let's just get back up there fast.
You're much more likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Welcome to the jungle! Oh god. Look at that animation. Jesus. Oh. Wow. This is a really bad PC port. Oh my god, look at that animation. It's insanely bad. What the fudge? Talk about a quick cash in. Absolutely awful. We could try the, what the fudge is going on? oh my god. Right, there you go. The P90 looks nice, actually, surprisingly. The texture on that gun isn't too bad. Well, where are you then? Oh, there you are. God, the enemy AI is... Oh my god, this is so bad. The enemies don't react to you hitting them. You just shoot them and they don't react till they die. What's through here? Anything? We didn't go this way last time. Is that a light? There you go. Up on the D-pad. Alternative paths. Amazing. Did they explode? Yeah. This is kind of cool under here. What the fudge? What happened here? Eat lead. It's so generic lines, it's awful. So this is their basement where they sleep and stuff like that. How is that? Redneck today. Be a redneck today. Wow. Wow, that music is really bad. Okay. Cool elevator down. Elevator up. Where does this take me to? Well, at least it's a lengthy-ish demo. Better than some of the other really bad, really, you know, like 5-minute demos. Where are we? Oh, at the top of the bunker. Can you even be stealthy in this game? I don't know. You see something? No, you can't be stealthy in this game. You just get spotted even through... Even through bushes. Damn. What the hell? Take that. Where are these guys coming from? What happened here? You just got shut to hell.
We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
Okay, so what in the hell are we doing?
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
That's just great. Oh, there they are. Can we get a lock? What the fudge is... What the hell was that? This is really bad. Oh, that's a rocket. Where the hell is that coming from? Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, I hit him, I think. Oh, Jesus. God, this is bad. Jesus. The sound effects. Oh, my God. This is so broken and unfinished. Shit. Oh, there's another one. Get on the fucking thing quickly. Out of here. Haha! Look at that! Wow. He just went into the freaking mountain. Jesus. Sound effects, everything. It's so glitchy, it's so buggy, it's just so unfinished. Wow.
That's it. The security's been broken. Get into the building.
Okay. Is there no freaking save? Hello? I don't know what I'm doing. Let's go back. Back through here.
The beta strain
here we go.
Is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
Who's there?
Wow. I just shot him in the head and it didn't kill him.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remember to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate.
So there was a checkpoint. Alright, place one here.
Get out of there, now.
Where? Ah, run! Jump off! Parachute. Fudge in hell. Are you serious?
Wow.
Okay. Unlock the madness in paradise. Return to where the legacy begins. Crush your memories of how good it used to be. Explore the mysteries and answer the weapons. Defeat the mad scientist. Save the world. Don't do that. Or you could buy the PC version, which I'm guessing is a billion times better than this awful piece of crap. This is awful. I mean, I've seen the PC version, and the PC version, it's just looks ten times better than this. This is awful. Do not buy this. This is a quick, lazy cash-in, and it's awful. Do not buy this game. Buy the PC version. 10 billion times better. This is just disgraceful.